My name is Justin Boyd. I'm a dentist in New York City with my brother, my cousin, and my dad and my uncle. I think being part of a fourth generation dental practice, it means a lot to me to be able to carry on the tradition and especially just keep the tradition of excellence in dentistry going from generation to generation. I grew up in Chappaqua, New York, in Westchester, where my father still lives. Loved growing up there, and also the ability to come into the city was great, and be able as a kid to be able to see my dad practice dentistry when I came in on vacations and things like that. I even helped out in the laboratory when I was a little kid. When I came in to the office, he would give me little odds and ends and things to do, just so I got a feel for dentistry. I went to dental school at Columbia University and studied there for 4 years, and then I completed my residency in general practice at the Manhattan VA Hospital. My favorite part about treating patients is getting to know each patient as an individual and learning a little bit about something that they do, and that connection with the patients is important to me. You can meet an artist, you can meet somebody that is in finance, you can meet somebody that writes books. There are just lots of different people and interesting personalities that keep my work interesting. When I'm not a dentist, I enjoy spending time with my 5 children and my wife, and also enjoy coaching my 4 sons in lacrosse. They're really avid lacrosse players, and I just have a great time with all their activities.